this is what happens when the oil line's not on properly. Nice mess of oil everywhere.